semifinal night at the ASun Women's Championship, Alico Arena, along Florida's Gulf Coast, where tonight the top-seeded Eagles of FGCU host the fourth-seeded Lipscomb Bisons. And a glance at the brackets, this eight-team field has been cut in half, and later tonight we'll have but two teams left standing. Welcome aboard, Tom James, alongside J. Webb Horton, and a familiar forecast inside Alico Arena. J. Webb, it calls for steadily raining threes from the Eagles tonight. Can Lipscomb's defense stop the downpour?
Well, not so fast, my friend, as Lee Corso would say.